definitely a festive meeting for the Wheeling Rotary Club this afternoon. They welcome some very special guests who put everybody in the Christmas spirit. The Wheeling Park High School Young Patriots Choir performed some of the songs that were featured in last weekend's Festival of Sound concert. It's a busy time for the choir. After the big shows past weekend, they had four performances this morning before visiting the Rotary Club. Choir director Joyce Jingle says the students have done an amazing job this season.
I can't say enough about these students. Their talent, their work ethic, their flexibility, their willingness to just go out and enjoy the moment when they're singing and share their music.
Once the holidays are over, it's right back to work for the Young Patriots as they begin to prepare for their spring concerts. This is a Pops concert with a choir and jazz band. That's scheduled for the third week in March. Then there's the big festival of spring extravaganza in May.